Thank you. Carlin have pulled off a sublime performance to secure the top step of the podium today. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
I think they kept a cool head. That's why they won today. Smooth, steady, everything bad that happened to them, they handled it calmly and professionally. That's what let them focus on getting the best out everything else. The car, the strategy, they managed to keep out of trouble the whole way around.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Roberto Meri. Was probably one of his best drivers of the season, and I was very impressed.
Goodbye for now then, but we really are just getting started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.